Hello guys, it's Jar Junryuki. A life of service. We are many, but in Christ we are all one body. Each one is a part of that body. God has enlisted us in his navy and placed us on his ship. The boat has one purpose, to carry us safely to the other shore. This is no cruise ship, it's a battleship. We aren't called to life of leisure, we are called to life of service. Each of us has a different task. Some concerned with those who are drowning or snatching people from the water. Others are occupied with the enemy, so they may man the cannons of prayer and worship. Still others devote themselves to the crew, feeding and training the crew members. Though different, we are the same. Each can tell of a personal encounter with the captain, for each has received a personal call. We each followed him across the gangplank of his grace onto the sea boat, but there is one captain and one destination. Though the battle is fierce, the boat is safe, for our captain is God. The ship will not sink for that. There is no concern. I am Charge Junryuki. Twitter link down below along with fan mail. And I will see you guys next time. Peace.